And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick, we're heading into the vault. There's a couple of interesting areas around here. Not sure we passed it on the way here. We've got that question mark, which disappeared. Whatever. We have a few things we have to check out in the area. Probably find more Ket terminals. But first, this. It's a door. Is this a remnant enemy thing? I guess not. Oh, it's another gravity well. Well, you ready, guys? Whee! No chatter this time, huh?
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
There's another one of these things. Yeah, I think we've read this already. I think we've found this already. I thought I saw something leading somewhere. It's just a flare. Random flare. What's this? Remnant shield charger. Similarities to emergency shield recharge device. Wireless power transfer is enabled. Shield interface capacity enabled. This device should transfer a burst of power to bolster the user's shield with appropriate commands. It could also overload and damage enemy shields. Cool. We can, why is my life support so low? I'm about to die.
Systems are failing, Pathfinder.
How do I... didn't think we could die in here. It's that cold in here? And I just came right from the Nomad. What? Backup life support. Yeah, that's how well that works. Now, I didn't save outside of here.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
Or let's run back out to the ship. Where the hell am I? Yeah, I can't do this. Right? What's this autosave? Is this from before? That's from outside, right?
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
Oh, I can't... Well, which way is the, look at all that height. Well, how are we supposed to survive that? Okay, so I gotta go load another save. Maybe this one? It says I'm still in the cave. Okay, planet surface. What? What? I'm standing on nothing. Well, my shields aren't running out, though. That's something. Is this... This is up. That's down. I attacked the darkness. Or the blueness, or something. I gotta try to... F14. How many autosaves are there from before, you know, when we came in here? Was it making more because I'm loading? No, it shouldn't, no. So it autosaved like 5 times.
Detecting below normal temperatures.
Okay, that took a long time to load. We're in hazard level 1. I have this much. I should be okay. Gotta watch my life support here. I don't know what... I gotta watch the video back later. See how he dropped... It hadn't been that long.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Okay, now we're full.
Life support is back online.
Life support is back up to full. So did we end up in, like, temperature 3 or something?
Okay, remnant vault.
We're in 2. Okay. We're in 2 when that drains you, so let's go right to that.
Locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder.
I gotta do it quickly too. I had no idea. Okay, do we have a thing here? I can't get in here, right?
Pathfinder.
Oh.
That will affect your shield.
Well, it's a safe condition, so
life
I can, like...
support at 100%.
So I can not die. That thing. It's a shield charger. Yeah. Observer replication control. Replication hub theorize. May broadly control observer behavior interface. Oh, interface to invert their perception of threats. Oh. I'll do that. How? Where? How do I interface with it? I don't know. In any case, it's like unbelievably cold in here. Activation console. See a way to interact with that. So that's what we have to run from one to the other.
Severe temperature drop.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, I did not know that. As you, I'm sure you guys could tell.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Not anymore, it isn't, because... So this power console... We can't really do anything with it. Making sure before we head to that one.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
So we run over here. Here's a remnant console. Nice of you to drop in. Goes into the floor and I guess comes back up. I don't know.
Extreme cold is detected.
Yeah, I'm detecting it.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%.
What's it changing? We can jump to that one. Oh yeah. Let's jump to that one, because I see an energy thing there. I don't see one there, so... That's me, leaving the mission area. Oh, wait. Alright, in. Oh, there's a thingy in there.
We made the remnant mad! Time to fight!
Oh, there's another one.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
Okay. So this kind of limits our exploration possibilities here. A handy save in case we die. Because we can't get to the next one. Is this in the bubble? No. Ammo? We don't need ammo. Okay, we need to replenish support here. I was looking for more remnant. I swear I can hear them. But I can't see them. See what's in this.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
In this door.
This could get ugly.
Oh yeah, probably. Oh, that's a big destroyer thingy. Ah, yeah, I was wondering if it would shot something like that. I need to get back to support. Come on, guys. Maybe I can get a few more shots in. Alright, sorry guys. Gotta head back for this. They can follow us. Exploding. Alright, this is kind of annoying. Recharge.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Not anymore, they're not.
Life support at 100%.
God, get me up there. Going insane over here. Oh, that's only got that and that. Alright, so... nothing to loot. Loot. Oh, there's another shield. Good. There's a remnant console.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to...
oh. Sheesh. I gotta do this again. Okay, I got it. A little tricky.
Looks like that did it.
What did we do? We didn't decrease the hazard.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Hooah.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Okay. The hell is that?
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
I guess that's just another thing I have to activate to change the temperature. So...
temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Oh, hello. Nullifier? The ultimate nullifier. Ow. It's trying to nullify me. I think it's succeeding. Don't fall. I just want the shield thingy again.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
Yeah, I'm monitoring that, thank you. Now, I know I could have solved that with a... what do you call it? An override thing, but... I don't want to waste them. Sprouted seed vial, huh? So this is a new thingy. Classification enemy, no kidding. Origin Andromeda, no kidding. The nullifier anchors into the ground and launches energy projectiles that pass through solid objects. While anchored, the nullifier is difficult to damage. And it's gone. Let's just head for this. Nice. Oh, there's another one.
Coordinate our strike.
I think that's what I accidentally did. Oh, there's another one. Missed. I guess it's gone. Alright. I like being in a little safety zone. We must leave.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Correct. How'd you know? I think that's not good cover from that. Oh, it's still hitting me anyway. Yeah, get rid of this thing. Looks like a lot of power going into that thing. Shield generator. Just recharge. I am looking around too, so.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
Alright, let's mess with this thing. Where? Can't seem to do anything with it. I guess we have to power it on. What are you doing? He's freaking out, guys. He's freaking out.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Look at her leaping over that. I think we need to get over there. I think we need to power this thing on. So let's make our way back then.
Got them all.
What? We got something? They're attacking us now. Oh, where'd you come from? An observer. Jeez. Oh, right there?
Enemy is down.
Oh, he was just sitting right there. Nice! Oh, we got ones all the way up there somehow? I guess I haven't been over here? I thought I just came from here. guess I should follow him. Oh, there. There we go.
Area cleared.
Ooh, sparkly. Sparkly tree. Need to find more stuff.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
I know, it's because of where we are, guy.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Where do I go now?
Life support is back online. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
This is where we came from. We were up here. This is just this tree. And then there's this shield up here.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored.
Not anymore.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Just wait a second. I'm going to go here. And then I'll be...
Environment check. Temperatures are
acceptable parameters. Map. So we are there. That's where he came from, I think. So let's make our way back around.